All right. We back. In between the end of the last session and now, the only thing I've done, the Garrus mission for Dr. Hart, and I came to the Citadel and sold off a bunch of stuff. That's really all I've done. So, first we're gonna do this, then we're gonna do Vermeier. Look, you play the game the way you want to. Okay? I usually do Pharos last. Because I'm going to be honest with you, it's my least favorite part of the game. Some people absolutely love it. I don't. Oh, okay. This is where the first mission in game was. Nirvana! Come. As you are, as you were, as I want you to be. That's my favorite Nirvana song. Okay. Yeah, this is the Ringing Down the Sky DLC.
Approximately 4 hours. Analysis. Torch leads to see
You're not the only ones who are gonna die. By the way, just to give you a matter of perspective, that right there that you're looking at, that's the South Pole of that planet. Just to give you a matter of perspective. All right. Hold on one sec. I need to look at the thing, okay? So, all right, so let's see here. Check this map, okay. So first things first, there's a thing behind me. Okay, not good. Unfortunately, you never got it. Up and running again. All right. You know what? Let's check out this location next.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's a reason why Batarians are not liked by the majority of the galaxy. I think that's going to take me to the main facility, but I'm not sure. The engineers is the easiest to do. You only got to find three of them, and you just have to go to the right spots. All right, there we go. Batarians. Alright, that's the main facility. Okay, so that's the main facility there. Looking at the map here. Okay. I don't know why I pressed that button there. All right, next. All right, all the way down here, it looks like. Yeah, if you go over the edge of the mission area and don't go back, yeah, you automatically go back to the Normandy. Sorry, I was just hearing a weird beeping noise. Thought it was coming from the game. No, it's coming from outside. That's Batarians for you. Rather than take her as a hostage, no, we're just going to put a concussion charge on the door and blow it. Yeah. Ah! Really? That last one. Really? Alright, this might not be it. There's one where the entrance is mined. You have to be very careful how you... Forty-six? Dang it! Batarians.
Thank you. Who are you? What's going on?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova. We were attacked yesterday by Materian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Stay put. I'll get those other torches offline as soon as I can.
Thanks.
I didn't mean to. Are you hurt?
You can't go firing your weapon at everything that moves. What the hell's wrong with you?
Sorry. I thought you were one of them.
Here's a tip. Two eyes, human. Four eyes, Batarian.
Yeah, okay. I'll remember that.
I know you're scared, but I'm here to help. Commander Shepard, with the Alliance.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova. There are 4 million people down there, Shepard. My family. They live in Aronus. My kids and grandkids. Nice community. Good schools.
I don't have time to do the math in my head. What happens if we don't stop this rock?
X-57 is 22 kilometers long, twice the size of the asteroid that wiped out the Earth's dinosaurs. It would be like millions of fusion bombs striking at once. Millions. The heat of the blast, 1,000 kilometers away, clothes will ignite. There'll be global wildfires. Air shock will flatten everything for hundreds of kilometers. Terra Nova will die, Shepard. Not just our colony, the planet. There'll be a climate shift, mass extinctions. The ecosystem won't recover for thousands of years. Millions, maybe.
Is there any chance it'll land in the oceans?
That would be even worse. Tsunamis would sweep inland at hundreds of kilometers per hour. Millions of tons of water would be vaporized at the point of impact. Global cloud coverage. The plants could all die, and if they go, the whole ecosystem rolls over. I'd have to run the numbers, but take my word for it. It'd be bad.
This doesn't make any sense. Batarians run criminal games. Unethical, but profitable. They don't destroy worlds. What is this game?
I've heard all the stories. Slave rings ranching people like animals. Pirate bands burning colonies to the ground. But this is... The Citadel Conventions forbid asteroid drops. I never thought the Batarians would go this far.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all three torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there. One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan. I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
I think I found them. Their bodies, anyway.
I see. Well then, I guess it's better than not knowing. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
One of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail. I hope they're okay.
Time's running short. I better get moving.
I think I'll make myself scarce in case any Batarians come back. Good luck, Shepard.
And that's one thing down. All Alright, it's either this one or this one that's got the blasty caps around it. Hey, Kate, how about you shut up and worry about not getting caught? Yeah, that's it right there. Oh my god, can we just not have turrets on everything? Fucking idiots. Alrighty.
Are you there?
Shutting down the torches. I won't ask you again. Find this problem and deal with it. Get out of here!
Yep. Patarians. I want to stress, it is a rumor that the Patarians were based on, how shall I put this to... Ah, yes. Faith-based, and I'm using that term as loosely as possible, faith-based fundamentalist groups. You know. And again, it's a rumor. Although, given what the Batarians do and how they act, it's... It's little wonder why some people make that connection. Ah. I'm about to say, where did I leave the car? That's right. Send in the car. Oh, looks like the police have themselves an RV. Oh my God, the quarterback is toast. All right. I probably said this before, but let me say it again. As far as I'm concerned, that is the greatest non-traditional Christmas movie. A Christmas Story is the greatest traditional Christmas movie. At least as far as I'm concerned. Thank you.
right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed. Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are gonna die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Wallach would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Bastard, this whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to it?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed here. Now Balak wants you dead. And what Balak wants, Balak gets. I can't change that.
You always want to be second in command? Get me out of here and I'll take care of Balak. Then you can start giving the orders.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Balak's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Balak will be dead before you get off the asteroid.
I hope you're right. Balak's hold up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate her. He's a big bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
Now, you can save the engineers, or you can kill Balak. Now, what you do is your own personal choice. Me, I'm going to kill Balak. Why? Because I can. I mean, that's like really the only reason. Fuck you! I was almost this close to saying fuck it. Because if I had to do this whole thing all over again, That's where she was broadcasting from. You know what? The less said about that, the better. Sorry, folks, but you're dead.
You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
I'm just getting started.
Predictable, but this is over. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and your friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balin. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing. You humans have done far worse to the Terrans. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Don't make it sound like you're the innocent party here. You brought it upon yourselves.
Really? You invaded our space, took our resources, and when we asked the Council for aid, they brushed us off. We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen. That's why we attacked you at Elysium. That's why I'm doing this. You forced our hand.
You attacked us first. When we retaliated, you ran out to the Council hoping for help. When you didn't get it, you hid. You've got no one to blame but yourselves.
Enough! What do you possibly understand? Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
Yeah, not happening.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it!
Surprise!
Watch where you step. There were bombs, and there may be more. I need a sapper team to sweep the area.
Right. I'll be careful. You did it. Another hour, and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Have you found Katie and her team?
Balin murdered Katie and the others. Blew them up with a bomb.
All of them. Katie and her brother, everyone. How could this happen? I thought you would... Couldn't you save them?
Yes, I could. If I let the Batarians go. But then they might have done the same thing to another colony. Or two more. Or a
doesn't.
That doesn't... I know in my head what you're saying makes sense. It's just a little hard to see the big picture right now, all right? Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. Worth it.
The Omni Tool really is the best option.
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni Tool of yours, I could really use something like that.
Shepard. I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omni Tool compared to that? Take it. My blessing. I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Well, then.
Take care of
yourself. Be well, Shepard. We'll heal you. Yep. I knew I should have made it. Took on a left turn at Albuquerque. All right. I know this is a relatively short session, but I want Vermeier to do its own, to be its own thing, and Vermeier's going to be a, yeah. So we're going to, I'm going to call it here. I will be back next time. We will do Vermeier, and then we'll go from there. All right. So ladies and gentlemen, I've been Lumberjack. Try to behave yourselves. I'll see you next time. Peace.